Monday I was at Southern OBGYN. Everybody knows where that is. And I have to walk in and walk by the first lady of Valdosta State University in a cubicle at Southern OBGYN. And she looks up and she steps out and she says, "Oh, son of a golden," hugs me and just says something nice, and then she says, "Are you here for a pap smear?" And I said, "Mammogram." She is such a great sport. She asked Myrna about it. She said, "I didn't know if to say that to Tim Goode or not." Myrna said, "Oh yeah, you can say that to Tim Goode." And I loved every moment of it. Thank you. You're a great first lady, and Dr. McKinney, you did well in your marriage. If you can run the university as well as you married, we're in great shape.